Yes, I would. When will happen, you'll have all the power. I don't care. Don't say no.
First my father, then my uncle.
Hey, can you come here for a minute?
What do you want?
Closer.
Where's Tyga?
Dead.
What? Are you serious? I know, Stink. Your father, now your uncle. I know everything about this. I saw your father die. I was just a little kid.
Should have been you.
I knew. I couldn't even defend myself.
Better a little kid than a father.
I would have done something if I was older. It's all Agent Dallas.
You can find me at the Good Team base.
What?
I'm there to get some revenge.
We got guys. We killed Tyga.
Hey.
Then you didn't get high for me forever, did you?
You're lucky I'm alone. You would have no shot.
You're lucky you haven't beaten me yet.
I'll stand in the middle of this.
You're probably thinking I'm weaker than my uncle, which is partially true.
Very true. He was too young.
But I'm doing much, much better than he is
at this age.
Now, how do you think that's possible? If I told you how I did it,
if you didn't know that they actually had battles.
I don't need
to get like your experience.
Your brother,
your father, and your uncle hated each other.
Yes, maybe, but they were still related to me, and I still cared about them. Even if they hated each other, deep down, they loved each other.
How did you feel when your father died?
Well, I wasn't uninformed until Stinky took me in from the streets. But when I found out, I was enraged. When I found out that they died at the hands of one of your soldiers. That's right, Agent Dallas. I have no quarrel with you. So show me where he is, and know, and you don't get hurt. You're gonna show me the way? Hiding away like usual.
You know I'm old.
Yes. You probably have more fighting experience than me. But I've already fought you once and you won. Are you getting a little overconfident? Do you think you can beat me again?
this thing? Probably not.
You speak the truth.
I could not save your father. Unless Willie would have took me down. You know Willie killed you. Killed your father.
Well, you stood there and watched. Should have been you. You don't have a family.
Yes, I do.
You know what my name is,
Agent Dallas? I have a father.
You know what it feels like to lose everyone you care about?
I lost my mother.
I lost my mother. My house was bombed. That took my mother.
So it's just you left and your family?
Yes. And I would be the last one standing.
Not for long.
Getting cocky, are we? Here, I'll let you take the first shot.
No.
Really? How about now? I'll fight you barehanded.
Hey, you better back up. Remember me?
A real warrior keeps true to his word. This is my fight, Stinky.
Yeah. No, it's mine. Get off. You'll never be that strong.
I don't care how. A good warrior stays true to his word. Barehanded.
Stop, Stink.
A good warrior doesn't stay down for too long. A good warrior doesn't let his injuries affect him. You are none of those things. You're the first. The next on my list is Eddie. Then Larry. Then your leader. You really don't have anything to say? I'll just send it now.